Been out here shed hunting the last few days. Put on a lot of hours and a lot of miles. And this is the first taste of ivory that I've had this year, other than about a 10-inch forkhorn. Not a bad little buck. Hopefully we can do a little better this afternoon.